Alrighty, here we go. We're gonna load up. Now, I wanna say it's wall hole. I wanna say this is the right map. I'm gonna really regret if it isn't. Yes, this is the correct map. Alright. So, I've been doing some more RimWorld playing on a different. Don't know why he's mining that. Don't know why I had that set up. But I've been doing some more playing on a different map or colony. I've learned that. Learned quite a bit. So, I think I can take a different approach here and do better. So, this is outdoors, isn't it? Okay. There's one thing I wanted to do. If you make chairs at these places, oh, it's not very necessary. Not necessary. They're more comfortable, I guess. Where are you going with that? Ooh. Ooh. I don't know if I meant to make these auto doors or not. I don't think I did. But I'm gonna run a different power generation thing down here. Just saw this on Reddit. Well, I guess I might as well. Still work as normal doors? I don't even think you can open those without power. But I'm not sure. But, alright, got steel there. Chaz is pigging out. Shared bedroom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I only have 5. Well, that is an issue, huh? Ooh, that's on forever. Wish I could move this or resize it a little bit. We'll just say 30 more. Dimitri, man, what's up? Very ugly and no impressive bedroom, yeah. Why? I don't get why you... eat without a table. I mean, there's tables right there. This one always gets me. Well, I need to go looking for components. Things to get components. Because I'm low. Why? Dimitri, man. I even put a table here. Big area? Oh. Shoot. So. That sucked to get raided from down there. Oh, and that's the line, too. How do I want to do this? Do I want to go boom, boom? Yeah, I got it. Small. I need components, man. I wonder if that's a thing, if making components is a thing. Probably is. Components? Steel. It's probably in some sort of... machining, maybe? Need the multi-analyzer. This is probably... oh, I just realized I have two cows. Nice. Nope, I'm not dealing with you guys. Maybe when it's sleeping. Maybe. Something happened out here. Mm-hmm. Let's see if I can find some more components. Okay, so Chaz. Everybody's got mandatory joy. Okay. Chaz, you're gonna go. Okay, so I realize that I'm not a huge fan of my layout here and how it works, but it works. I've got another playthrough that I really like. You guys are all in work right now. Do you have those little B-grenades? Frag grenades. Maybe I should make Chaz a better, separate one. So he'll be awake. Yeah, that's what I'll do. That's what I'll do. Not hideous. So you're a shooter and you're a night owl. So Captain also gonna go sleep, joy, anything, work. Dang it, I need components, not steel. That's good. This is good. Okay. Takes 50 plastic. And it'll probably go. Probably go there. And you just interrupted everybody's sleep. At least you're content. Killbox. So turret. I'm gonna grab a drink of water. All right. Now I want to put in a power switch. Whoever had the poor mood lost it right away, I guess. Feeling terrible. Did you really sleep in the cold? I'll get those going. Local squirrel has gone mad. Oh, that's a mistake, buddy. Forget you're incapable of violence and you still have a pistol. I don't think I have anything I can train to haul, can I? Damn it. Who knows? Oh my god, just shoot the damn thing. Well, okay. Damn it, you can't just finish that quick. Are you? You're not. Cause yeah, you pretty much only clean, which is good. Make this place look better. Neutral, they're all pretty high though. Which is good. They're feeling good. Which is important. Good. I have a pet squirrel. Good, I like this. They don't have any weapons. Yeah, they do. Them. Dimitri, man, how you got no impressive bedroom? Which one is your bedroom? And why, how did you sleep in the cold? Gatherer. I don't need any of that stuff. You have nothing. Dark Eye, Baron, and Rotobillo. Well, so I was going to find, if I can find them. All that.